everyone, welcome back to my Be Distinguished vlog series. So today I'm going to be discussing what it's like to be a student athlete, more specifically a rower. So as a rower, I wake up at around 5:50 in the morning, 6 days a week. That's just when we have indoor training. We're in the erg room, so we erg from 6:30 to around 8 or 8:30, 6 days a week. And when we're out on the water, we have to be out by the bus stop at 6. And then we don't usually get back to campus until around 9 o'clock. So after practice, we have a good hearty breakfast. So a typical day for me, depending on what day it is, I'll either go and do my 45-minute steady state workout, or I will head over to go lift. We do travel, and we travel to Virginia for Head of Aquaquan. We went to Penn State, and we also had the amazing opportunity of being able to go to Florida for a week for a training trip. And so we do that every year for 1 week at the end of winter break. We all fly from home, and we come together to meet in Miami. And there, we work out 3 days a week. The last day, we had mixed lineups, and we had a race for the Golden Coconut. As freshmen, we are required to stay with another rower as our roommate. So my roommate is Georgia Vaughn. She's from Delaware. She's super chill. Super lucky to have her as a roommate. I really love my team. They're all super awesome, really nice. Super funny. I would say being a student athlete is super rewarding because you are constantly getting better and you're constantly getting stronger every day while also balancing with your academics and other extracurriculars. But overall, it's not too bad. You just are really tired. As we speak, I want to sleep.
Anyway, so that's my perspective on what it means to be a student athlete at LaSalle University. Come back again soon.